This is a tutorial for the Lab 1 challenge. The first thing I'm going to do is open my picture that I want to make changes to. And I'm just going to zoom in a bit. And then I'm going to quick select the dog so I can change the background. That's minus. Sometimes it's a little tedious, so there we go. And just add in a little bit. That seems to be working better. And then there we go. So now that I've done this, I'm going to select the inverse. So then I'm able to color the background with this. And I'm just going to make it this blue color. And just do it completely. And let's make it a little bit less gray blue. More blue. Alrighty. Then I'm going to do a gradient on the background. More blue. Okay. Really good. Make it like it that way. That's the first few things. All right, so far I've done four things. Five things. We added in the photo. Then we used the quick select to select the dog. We used the plus and the minus select tools. Then we used the brush to color the background the color that we wanted. And then we changed it by using a gradient. The gradient was the color plus the white into the dog. And then now I'm going to deselect this. So deselect this. So now, this is what the background looks like. Let's use the brush really quickly to fix this white spot. And that's way too big, so we're going to make it smaller. And there we go. It's a little better. Maybe clean this up a little bit too. So now we're going to add some text in. We're going to make it size. Let's make it size. I'm gonna put woof. Woof. Bark. Put it on the period. Alrighty, and then I'm just going to where I want it. Alright, so just a little overview there. We kind of cleaned up the edges of the picture with the brush tool again, and then we just added words and move them around. Next thing we're going to do is change the color of the eyes. So we're going to click select the eyes again. Use this to kind of fix it up. And then we're going to go to adjustments and add some blue to make the eyes blue. And then that's how we change the eye color. And next we're going to add a background to the photo. Or not a background, border, sorry. Okay, and what you do here is you go to an image, canvas size. You want to make sure relative, whatever size you want to do, something 0.7, 0.7, and Okay. All right, and then you can change whatever color you want for this border. So I grab the brush tool again. Then how we're gonna do this? Use the select. And the minus two. Oh, interesting. Okay, so now we go. Numbers. And now, oops, Control Z. Now we can use the brush tool. Let's make this. And then deselect. You have your border. And the last thing I'm going to do is use the stamp, pattern stamp here. And let's use this one. This stamp. And we're just going to go around the edges, make it look a little different. Alright, and that's it. The last thing to do is save your image. We're going to file, save as, and then let's see, dog pic, okay, Photoshop, complete, and we'll save it as a PSD in the as a JPEG. All right, and we have saved everything, and we're complete. Now I'll close out of this, and we're done.